you're right, Prospector. I can't stop Andy from growing up. But I wouldn't miss it for the world.
No! Lars!
Yes, yes?
I'm coming with you! Wait. I'll be back in just a second.
Way to go, cowboy.
Hey, you guys. Come with me.
What?
Andy will play with all of us. I know it.
Woody, I don't know.
Wouldn't you give anything just to have one more day with Emily? Come on, Jesse. This is what it's all about. To make a child happy. And you know it. Bullseye, are you with me? Okay. Good boy. Prospector, how about you?
Prospector?
You're out of your box.
I tried reasoning with you, Woody, but you keep forcing me to take extreme measures.
Wait a minute. You turned on the TV last night, not Jesse.
Look, we have an eternity to spend together in the museum. Let's not start off by pointing fingers, shall we?
You really are Stinky Pete, aren't you?
Prospector, this isn't fair.
Fair? I'll tell you what's not fair. Spending a lifetime on a dime store shelf watching every other toy be sold. Well, finally my waiting has paid off, and no hand-me-down cowboy doll is gonna mess it up for me now. Buzz!
Help! Buzz! Guys!
It's too late, Woody. That silly Buzz Lightweight can't help you.
His name is Buzz Lightyear!
Whatever. Always hated those upstart space toys.
It's stuck! What do we do?
Should I use my head?
It's Al! Look at the time! I'm gonna be late! I figures I can't miss this flight! I gotta pack. All right, let's see. Wallet, keys, tickets, passport, beef jerky, very expensive over there. Shower. I'm gonna skip the shower. I just gotta get out of here now! Oh, there's the car. I'm dead!
Quick, to the elevator!